The following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Note: the display panel can be removed without first attaching the display panel assembly from the base enclosure. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and disconnect the battery. Removal. Tow the tabs on the front edge of the base enclosure into the cutouts in the top cover and lower the base enclosure into position. Turn the notebook over and open the display panel. Carefully pry up the inside edges of the display bezel from the top, sides, and bottom to disengage it from the display enclosure. Important: the inside edges of the display bezel are held in place with adhesive. Lift and remove the display bezel. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable for later replacement. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel on the display enclosure. Remove the four 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel to the display enclosure. Caution: take care not to scratch the display panel screen or top cover. Lift the display panel off of its alignment pins and place it face down on the top cover. Caution: to prevent damage, do not rest the display panel on its lower edge. Peel back the retention tape that secures the display panel cable to the display panel and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the display panel. Remove the display panel. Replacement. Place the display panel face down on the top cover. Caution: to prevent damage, do not rest the display panel on its lower edge. Caution: take care not to scratch the display panel screen or top cover. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the display panel and replace the retention tape. Lift the display panel and place it onto its alignment pins on the display enclosure. Replace the four 2.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel to the display enclosure. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel on the display enclosure. Place the display bezel into position on the display enclosure. Apply pressure around the outside edges of the display bezel until it snaps onto the display enclosure. Close the display panel and turn the notebook over. Carefully separate the edges of the base enclosure from the top cover. Lift the rear edge of the base enclosure and remove the retention tabs on the front edge of the base enclosure from the cutouts in the top cover.